Ladies and gentlemen, we have now landed at